Tell me what you guys think of this song, To You Somebody by Kings of Leon. I guess let's kill that. All right, guys, so let's get back on to the main point of this video. It's for this application right here. Can't really... excuse me, had something caught in my throat. Can't really pronounce this name, but there it is, this black little apple, the command symbol with the pink stuff on it, I guess. I don't know. What it does, it changes your Mac login screen. So let's go ahead and open it up. And as you can see, here's the default login screen, right? So you got your Mac OS X, your little bar right here, and everything. What I'm going to show you how to do is give you some insight on basically what to do about this. So first, let's go here. I have some different Apple logos. Now, these are done by Evil Slayer at evilslayer.deviantart.com. He's the original maker of all these. So you see you have various colors here and then some little different ones. So let's go ahead and change this up right here. So what we're going to do, you're going to open up the program. Click logo. Let's try the red right now. So all we're going to do is drag the red to the highlighted area. If I can get it to work. Do not know why this is isn't working. Okay, that's just weird. Okay, well, let's start with the background. So we're going to change the background first. So let's go ahead and go to my... my pictures, my wallpapers. All right, so here I have a few different wallpapers. So let's go ahead and use something that I really like. Here we go, right here. So we're just going to drag that. Should have that plus button. Go ahead and do that. And as you can see, the background's now changed. We'll go ahead and go backwards. Host info. So whatever you want to put here. You can put your build number of your OS X that you're running, the date and time, your name, basically the host name, the IP address, network, anything. What I like to do is system version, so it'll say 10.6.1 for me. Let's go welcome text. Welcome text I like to put... I like to put, hello, welcome to my Mac Mini. That's what I'm using right now. The OS X text, you can leave it like that. You can... do something else. I really don't mind that. I like that like that. Now let's go back to the logo and see if we can get this to work now. There it goes. All right, so you see the red. I don't really like the red with that one. I'd liked more of the black with this one. Yellow doesn't look too bad either. Let's see what the white looks like right here. White, I'm not feeling. The one I like the best with this wallpaper is black. You have some different colors here that you can work with. I like the black with this wallpaper because it matches up really nice. All right, so now once you're done with that, okay, so here's a full preview of your login screen now. Now, I will take a picture of my login screen before and after and show you guys basically how it looks. I'll put that at the beginning of the video. I'll put this in my login screen, you know, and a picture of the end at the end of the video of what it's changed to. Now, this is a really good tool. The one thing I like about it, it's really easy to use. You can save it, so I can go File. Actually, you know what? I think it's at a... oh, I'm not even in it. I was warning. File, Save As, and let's just say Login Number 1. And we'll go ahead and save it to my desktop just for now. And there's the login number 1. And you basically can save different ones that you like, different combinations. So all you have to do is if you change it back to normal. So let's go ahead and do restore to default. We're going to go ahead and type in our password. Once it's done, go ahead and quit out of that program. You're going to go ahead and load it back up again. And there it's back to normal. And all we have to do is load this up, apply. You're going to go ahead and apply. All right, and once you're done, you just quit out of the program. You're going to go ahead and log out, and you'll see your new login screen. Experiment with this. Leave me some pictures or something, of what you changed your login screen to. And this is a really good Mac tool because it allows you to customize your Mac even further. If you need any more customization tips, this also works on 10.6. I am running, as you can see, 10.6.1, fully updated so far. So if you guys need help with this, go ahead and email me. It's pretty straightforward. It's just a great, all-around great Mac program. You run it, everything works, done. All right, so I'll put the video, or the image, I should say, up after this video. And tell me what you guys think. All right, guys, see ya.